You chuckle. State Senator Bill Brady is resigning, and it's effective at midnight tonight. The Twin Cities senator, who resigned as head of the Senate Republican caucus last month, didn't give a reason for stepping down, only saying in a letter today that he looks forward to, quote, future avenues to serve the state. The McLean County Republican Party says its chairman and four other chairpersons will work to pick someone to serve the remainder of Brady's term.